Hey guys, Derek and Toshik here, and today we will be reviewing and testing a vitamin D lamp by Sperti. It's winter here in Michigan, and if you're watching this, you're probably just as concerned with low vitamin D as I am. You also probably prefer getting things from natural sources like the sun rather than supplements. That's why I bought this thing. It's not the sun, but it's close enough. If you stick around to the end, we're going to be doing some in-depth testing. I'm actually planning on building my own vitamin D lamp, so I'm really curious to see how it stacks up against the gold standard. Now let's see what's in this box. So we've got a power cord, looks to be about 6 feet, two pairs of UV goggles, and we've got the manual and the warranty card. A little bit smaller than I thought it would be. Here she is. There's an on-off switch on the front, as well as a dial to set your session time. It does come with 4 light bulbs. Even though it has a grate on it, if you have rambunctious children or pets, you might want to put this away when it's not in use because you do not want to break these. Now, these lights have a 1,000 hour lifespan, which means if you use this 5 minutes a day, both front and back, all year long, they'd last you about 6.5 years before you had to replace them. And obviously you're not gonna use it all year long, or you probably won't. But in the event that you do need to replace them, you just need to undo these 2 screws here, as well as this screw on the top. You take this piece off, and then these just kind of spin off. It's a little uncomfortable to do, but I believe in you. So come back in 7 years and watch this again if you forget. Now, you're probably wondering one of 2 things. Why do I suddenly look so much better? And does this even work? Short answer is, yes, it does. We know that shining UVB rays on the skin produces vitamin D. There's no controversy about that. In fact, Sperti conducted their own study in which 5 people were irradiated with this lamp for 5 minutes, 3 times a week for 4 weeks. All 5 subjects had a 48% average increase in vitamin D after the 4-week period. You can also go ahead and look at Sperti's Trustpilot page. There are just hundreds of customers who adore this thing. Okay, so how do we use this? It's recommended that you start off with a 3-minute session every other day. This can be done for both your front and your back. After a week or two, depending on your reaction, this can be bumped up to 4 or 5 minutes. Once you turn it on, just assume your preferred position at least 15 inches from the grill. If you want an easy way to determine how far away you should be, just go ahead and put your elbow against your stomach and make a fist. This is roughly 15 inches. But of course, if you have extremely small arms, you might want to measure them. There is a caveat. Sperti recommends that skin types 1 or very pale people don't use this. It's up to you. Of course, if you tan, you just don't tan well, you can always stand further back. We will be taking UV index measurements, so you'll have the data you need to make an informed decision on this. Last but not least, let's get into the testing. So other than just providing you with the best review of this lamp possible, as I stated before, I'm gonna build my own. So I need all of this data. I need to know if mine works. We know this works, so let's see what it puts off. Let's see if I can mimic it. If that's something that interests you, by the way, I'll post a link up here or down here or somewhere shortly after this video comes out. That one should be coming out. Just be on the lookout for that. Subscribe, perhaps even if you want to, and be notified. And you know, you could like the video too while you're down there. All right, let's go over how we did the testing. First, we used a GQ EMF 390 to test both the magnetic and the electric fields at 15 inches from the lamp, and there was nothing to detect. There's a magnetic field that rises sharply around 6 inches, but since you're not gonna be spending any time at 6 inches, I really wouldn't worry about that. Next, we took all of our UV meters and took measurements at 1-inch intervals from 10 inches to 50 inches. It was a blast, and I'm so sad that you missed it. The UV index at 15 inches is a whopping 14.3, so it's no wonder that Sperti recommends that you start off at 3 minutes. If you don't tan very well, you might even want to just start at 1 minute and see how you react to that. I do want to stress one more time the 15-inch limit. At 1 foot, the UV index jumps up to 22. It'd be very easy to stand in front of this thing at 1 foot instead of 15 inches if you're not paying attention. Don't be stupid. Measure your arms. Now on to the UVA and the UVB specific measurements. According to the spectrum readout on Sperti's study, these bulbs appear to be about 40% UVB and 60% UVA, which is pretty close to what I saw with my meters, which showed a bit more UVA than UVB. Okay, so that's it for testing. All the graphs and measurements are gonna be down below. So if you want to check any of that out, if you wanna see what the UV index is at 2 feet, 3 feet, 4 feet, you can see that. So for you pastier people, there is hope. This is really a no-brainer if you're looking for an effective way to make vitamin D and those feel-good endorphins throughout the winter. It's portable, easy to use, and you've got a 60-day money-back guarantee that makes this risk-free. If you guys want to get your hands on one of these, I've got a link to it in the description, so just go ahead and check there. There's also a written review on our website linked below as well. In future videos, we're gonna be doing in-depth testing of light therapy glasses, full spectrum light bulbs, light therapy lamps, all kinds of other stuff. So if that's something that interests you guys, go ahead and subscribe, and please like this video. I would very much appreciate that. See you guys next time.